boys and the girls and the English lover. Here I am staying on the lecture 9. Today lecture 9 and my topic is future indefinite or simple future. Future indefinite or simple future. Here the thing is very simple. If you will find in any sentence the ye and ye, this is a very classic example of the future. In the future, generally we add up the two verbs. One is shall and second is will. We will use the will where the chances of the possibility is the much. Means if I will go to Patna, so it is not 100% chance for the going me for Patna, but definitely this is a chance of the around 70%. As I wrote there, the will means the much possibilities. Here if I will add up shall means the less possibility, means the possibility, the level and the degree of the possibility is only up to the 30%. If I say, I shall beat you, main aapko marunga, but be sure, there is a very less chance, there is a very lean chance that I will beat you. But if I will say, I will beat you, it means ki there is a more than 50% chance, even the more than the 65% chance, this is the chances of the around 70 and 75% that I will beat you. So cautiously, as per making the sentence, as per seeing the situation, you can add up in your sentence, especially in the future indefinite, will and the shall. After adding the will and the shall in your sentence, we will add up the verb one, or simple verb we will add up. I am placing here an example. Here, Ram will go to Patna. Ram Patna jayega. This one. Negative sentence, Ram will not go to Patna. Interrogative sentence. Will Ram go to Patna? Interrogative. Then after coming, negative plus interrogative. Will not Ram go to Patna? And finally, interrogative plus negative. Will Ram not go to Patna? In this way, I am simply closing the lecture 9th, and that is of the future, indefinite or simple future. Again, I am summing up. Here, this is the future, indefinite and the or simple future. The simply, if you find the ga, ye, ye in the any sentence, this is a clearly classic and the sure shot example of the future indefinite. So you have a two choice here, the will and the shall. When the chance of the possibility of your sentence is the over around the 70 and the 75%, you have a better choice. You can go up there for a will. When the chance is the slender and the very less, the chance is the shall. That is the open, the will and the shall. Each and every place is the most suited place, but it is as per your IQ and as per your possibility, you can add up the will and the shall. Here I am again given the example for the positive sentence, Ram will go to Patna. Negative sentence, Ram will not go to Patna. Interrogative sentence, will Ram go to Patna? Negative plus interrogative, will not Ram go to Patna? Interrogative plus negative, will Ram not go to Patna? In this way, I am closing my lecture 9th. Dear, this is a very rare and the golden opportunity for you. You must be well in your home, respect your parents on a daily basis, be in the discipline, study more and the more, sleep more, eat more, work more, and improve your English communication. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.